you know what I'm saying? Ins and outs. But it's all worth it, you know what I'm saying? Especially at the studio, we be working hard in a motherfucking studio. And this is what we be doing at the studio, man.
Rolling up another Switzer, listening to the beat again. Drinking, but we concentrate, smoke another sweet again. Standing in rewind and trying to make some hot shit. Oh, what a job this is. Another all-nighter trying to get it done. Better make it home with the morning sun. Baby mother thinking that you're on some other shit. Oh, what a job this is.
Drinking, yet I'm thinking of another rhyme. Smoking, hoping that some bad news will come some other time. Cause I'm trying to do what I love. I love what I do. This music is something more different than the weed and the brew. That's why we clashing. We ain't asking for nothing, we working for. Pushing pedal into the people, they can't ignore it. This is what all the independents. A few major labels, the big studios who still give niggas favors on the mixing and mastering, puzzling and plastering the tracks together on tape, CDs, wax, or whatever. This is for all the engineers who spoke weed. Can't forget about the production costs. All the hit fees for another rhyme written. Spend time spitting in the booth. Sometimes it's like a pigeon poop, but it's all for the cause. You gotta love, yeah.